A mural painted by the artist Banksy, near the Barbican Centre in London. The artwork appeared to herald the start of a major exhibition of Jean-Michel Basquiat's work, opening on Thursday at the Barbican. Peter Nichols, Reuters, London, people lining up at a ticket booth under a Ferris wheel. Police officers questioning a skeleton figure as his dog looks on. Two new Banksys have popped up at the Barbican Centre here, authenticated on Sunday by the British graffiti artist on his Instagram account. The pieces, which refer to the work of the American artist Jean-Michel Basquiat, appear to herald the start of a major exhibition of Basquiat's work, opening on Thursday at the Barbican Centre. One of the graffiti artworks in a nod to Jean-Michel Basquiat, by Banksy. Daniel Lee Lalavasagens, France Press, Getty Images. Major new Basquiat show opens at the Barbican, a place that is normally very keen to clean any graffiti from its walls, Banksy wrote alongside the black and white image of the Ferris wheel, which displays crowns, a popular Basquiat motif, instead of passenger cars. Under the image of the boy and the police, a reference to Basquiat's 1982 Boy and Dog in a Jonah Pimp, Banksy wrote. Portrait of Basquiat being welcomed by the Metropolitan Police, an unofficial collaboration with the new Basquiat show. The artworks are perhaps of homage. Basquiat, who died of a suspected drug overdose at 27, in 1988, began his career as a graffiti artist, before going on to become a celebrated art world figure, acclaimed for his primitive, boldly colored figures, textual fragments and raw imagery that often referred to African history, slavery and colonialism. The Barbican exhibition, Boom for Real, is the first large-scale British show of Basquiat's work, and will feature over 100 works as well as notebooks, photographs and archival materials.